Mr. Harry Brown. Police. Is there anyone here with you, Mr. Brown?
No, I'm a widower. What's this all about?
I'm scared, Harry. I'm scared all the time.
To them out there, this is just entertainment.
I'm sorry to have to tell you, but Mr. Atwell is dead.
Give me your money, man.
Did you ever kill anyone?
I want to do some business.
So what do you want?
I want a cut.
Of course you do.
Is she okay?
Maybe we should take her to the hospital.
She's my business.
You're aware of the shooting on Curzon Street. Two dead.
We recovered the murder weapon at the scene. It was an old military bayonet.
You've never really talked about your time in the Marines.
The Marines were a lifetime ago. I was a different man then.
Tell me what happened in the subway with Leonard.
Who's Leonard?
He's the man you and your mates murdered.
Can you confirm that a number of deaths are attributed to a vigilante?
He told me he talked to the police, and what did you lot do? Nothing.
As far as I'm concerned, Harry Brown's doing us a favour.
He's got a gun! He's got a gun!
You failed to maintain your weapon, son.